for all of you that does not know how the beaches are built, how they stay pretty, it's because of this. It's called dredging. It's very interesting. This beach is in LBI, which is Long Beach Island, New Jersey, Harvey Cedars. It's not too far from Surf City. Yeah, it's windy out here today. They got storm surges out here. They're not working right now. They're down because of the dredge. They gotta work on that. But this is a beach renourishment, and they're working on it as we speak. They use a 30-inch hydraulic dredge, which is back there in the back. You can't really see it. It's 4.5 miles away in the water. You can see the pipes that are in the water. It's hooked to that, which is the hopper dredge. It's got a booster hooked onto it. It pumps the sand through the pipes onto the beaches for fill and to repair the dunes. As the sand is pumped, it comes out at the end, and these dozers that you see out here, the guys get on it, they spread it out, and they work around the clock 24/7, 12 hours a day, no holidays, no weekends. I think they deserve credit for making our beaches look pretty. So as they spread the sand, it pushes the water back, in other words. Like right here, you see there's hardly no sand on the beach. When they get done, they'll be pushing the water back. It's kind of interesting. It comes in, it really helps for when the hurricanes and the nor'easters come like we've had last year. What it does is it erodes the beach. If it wasn't for the dredgers out here, we wouldn't have a beach. These houses wouldn't be here. It would all be flooded. And it happens usually every 13 years they come out and dredge, unless we have really bad storms like we did last year. Most of the people really love the dredgers. They love to see them come so they know they're having a beautiful beach. Some of them, they don't like the backup noise. The light towers shining in their eyes when they open the doors. You know, they don't like the scenery, it looks like, out here. But the old rusty pipes, but that'll help them have a pretty beach. And their guys are gone like 75% of the time. They're never home, hardly. But I just want to let y'all know this is the world of dredging and how the beaches are made and pretty. For you to come and lay out on, the tourists to come adventure, the kids to play in the sand, build sand castles. In case anybody didn't know, this is very interesting.